Hi, my name is Chris Killelea. I'm an engineer at EB Industries. I'm here to talk to you a little bit about our Keyence Digital Microscope, which allows us to inspect welds with amazing precision and clarity. This is a customer's part that we're analyzing right now. It's a laser weld between copper and stainless steel, which is a very tricky weld given the two very different materials. Normally, when you focus on a particular image at a high magnification, you have what's called a depth of field issue, where everything else is blurry except for the one plane that you're looking at. As you can see here, as I focus in, I can only see certain parts at one time. Certain parts are in focus. The bottom's in focus. Now I scroll up, and here's the weld. The weld is in focus. So in order to be able to see all that at once, you have to stitch them all together. Zoom into about here, 100x magnification, and I'll do a depth composition, and that will scan again vertically, bringing that whole image into sight. And then you got the weld right up here. This is the wall. The result is a sharp image that can be manipulated, moved, emailed, you name it. So I can pivot the 3D image here, and you can actually see the wall in 3D here. Another incredible thing about this scope is that you can measure in 3D. You can measure through the Z axis. You can measure undercut, porosity, voids, any of these surface anomalies which you could not measure on a regular 2D scope. Anywhere from the very low spot to the very highest spot down to several micron this is capable of. It's very, very highly accurate. Another important feature of this microscope that makes it so valuable is the ability to adjust the lighting. You have reflection removal, which will take out any reflections that you have on these very shiny parts, as well as the ability to change the direction of the lighting. You can turn on different banks of LEDs to mimic putting lights at different angles. And even after the image is captured, you can adjust in a 3D way. You can adjust where the light is shooting. Even after you take the image, you can adjust lighting to reveal surface textures, anomalies on the part, as well as grain structure. This is a great solution for our customers. It allows us to inspect your part, gather all the information into a detailed report with measurements and images, and then you can use that to send it right to your customer. You can use that for your own internal quality documents or send it right up the supply chain. This is Chris Killelea from EB Industries. Thanks for watching.